If this would give me belief, if everybody who was involved in my son's death that day stand accountable, now that would give me belief. I would feel that justice has, in some way, been served.
So you would like to see accountability from the police department,
yes,
and everyone that was on the scene, right, that day,
yes,
being held accountable.
Right. Yes. For his death. I would then have some sense of closure.
I understand that. Thank you for sharing that with me. I really, really appreciate it. I really, really do. And I know you guys are hungry, and we held you up for like 20 minutes.
Oh, it's okay. I'm going to give you my card.
Yeah, we'll do a fair exchange. This is not my group, but this is the card I have with me right now. But if you call it, you'll get me. And also, we're wearing our group hat today.
Yeah, accountability.
Why accountability? Because that was the whole point. Why accountability started in the Bronx? Because we felt that was what the system was lacking, accountability. And what could we do as Bronxites to ensure that the New York City Police Department is held accountable for their actions, any brutality, misconduct, abuse of the communities that they are paid to protect and serve? So this is why we are Why Accountability. So what we do in our own community is we go to the precinct community meetings and confront and expose brutality in our own precincts, because your son's death made us aware of other beatings and killings taking place where we live that we have no knowledge of. And then there's a whole system that supports persons not being held accountable, and that's a problem for us. So Eric Garner changed our lives, and we're acting in his spirit and in his memory to change our communities and our lives directly. So that's something that we want you to know as a group as well, alright? And we have the highest respect for you and what you are enduring. We're enduring so much, alright? So give me a hug, give me love.
I know you talked about 10,000 people, so now this is 10,001, all right?